Hey guys, it's McBundles, and I'm joined once again by my partner in looping crime, Goodnight TTV, aka Boss Man Bobo. Let me get a Wagwa Mende, Bobo.
Oh my goodness.
Wagwa Mende. Yes! Alright. Links to his content will be in the description of this video. In today's video, we're going to be doing some head-on shenanigans. And let's see here. The build is going to consist of spine chills. So we know when the killer's coming to set up for head-ons. We got bonds so we can find each other and teammates easily. Head-ons so we can boop the killer. And quick and quiet so we can be like ninjas. And with that being said, let's get into the video.
By noon, he's coming towards us.
I'm coming! Hopefully. Maybe.
You know what?
You just got in a locker?
Yeah. You went too loud.
Ah! Oh shit.
I don't know what you were doing that, sir.
You good? Are you in the locker again?
Yeah, I got stabbed. Okay. Wait a minute. I just juiced the fuck out of him.
I seen Jill to go this way.
He doesn't know where he is.
Back in the same locker.
No way.
Can we get him three times in this locker?
Better, better. I'm about to get in one of these lockers. You see me?
Yep.
No. I'm only fine.
The toxicity of my city.
I love that. Yeah, we're up there. We're pretty toxic right now. He's probably camping me, bro. He's just camping.
All I'm hearing is you have DS and I'm getting you.
He's gonna come right back for me.
All I'm hearing is I'm getting him in that same locker. He's going so wide, yeah. Bro.
Yeah.
Bro, does he keep looping?
Yeah.
Bro, you can just infinite. Got him.
I went inside of it. I DS.
I need a DS and then head on him. This man's just so bad.
Yeah.
Did he search it?
yeah, he searched it, but I'm going on hook now. And I don't have DS. This is bad. Worth it though. Totally worth it.
Good for it to me.
Yeah, head on ready. Yeah.
Am I getting these lockers outside?
Okay, let's see. He's on me. Move clear.
Got him.
Nice. Oh, she's getting in, or she's going by that locker. I'm gonna try and get in.
He checked checking. It.
But
I got in it.
He went wide.
Can you come back, or do you want me to switch lockers? You're also on top. I'm just gonna run to take a hit.
No, I can maybe make it back. Get back in if you're still there.
Yep. Got him.
Hell yeah, dude. He's definitely gonna come for me now, though. I pick a leg, so.
Getting the locker out there.
Thank you.
I think he knows. What? It didn't stun him? Everyone's over here, too.
No.
Almost that. Almost that. Player's here, too.
I flashlight.
Oh, my God.
He's on me. He is not happy, bro.
Where are you running to?
Shaq, I'm dead. And there's a hook right in front of me. There's no pallets or nothing, bro. Nothing to work with whatsoever. That was gross. That team is not good, bro. We had him on us for like 15 minutes straight.
I tried to hit him with the stupid tag. It was a dumb, like the double dumb tag.
Claire, what are you doing? She's getting in a locker because she's afraid of barbecue. She'll be like, bitch, just leave. Could have been opening the game. Oh, no way.
No way. Oh, bro.
We're all spawned in a wall. What is that?
I'm gonna throw the game hard because I wanna go for head on stuns. I'm gonna throw the game hard.
Yes, I'm learning for this. If you're throwing, then
you're new.
Watch him come, like, chainsaw you. No reason? Are you serious? Oh, nice. She'll go by me.
I'm in the other locker.
Okay. Oh, shit. Sorry, it was a dead end, so I couldn't go anywhere.
Good.
Really, that was close. There's a pallet right there. If you need to. Nice. That was sick, dude. I'm gonna get my hat on back.
Is that you running back?
No, I don't know where he is. At least in shroud mode. What is Leon doing? Leon is the biggest bot.
I just fucking saved her.
What'd you do? Palace save?
No, head on save. I'm gonna go down though.
No. Take 7,000 hits for you, by the way.
Yo, we're taking 7,000 hits after I saved you.
I have to pallet stun the killer 4 times in 1 turn for my challenge.
Oh my god. Bo, that's impossible for you.
Oh, because I greet him. I thought, yeah, I was like, oh, I was like, if I fucking dropped a pallet.
Flashbangs in the bathroom and then get him in there at some point and just flashbang the fuck out of him.
Oh my god. I fucking get married.
I think I've
done that, Steve. One, Steve, come this way.
My body blocked for him. He might come that way now.
He did.
Alright, go, keep going. I just hopped in the locker. Pretty much right by me as well. Just keep running by me. Yep, that's your right. I was the one behind you, not that one, but yep, that's that one. Right. Yep. The other one's better though. I'm gonna hop in the other one that you just ran. Alright, yep, that one, yep. That, it wasn't good enough, he was too far. He lost you, bro.
Can I heal?
Yeah. Trying to take a hit for Steve or heal him.
He lost, Steve. He's on me now.
Okay, do you see me with Bond?
Yep.
Me, not Serena. Yep. Okay, right there.
Yep.
Alright, yep, that one. I mean, we can see him on Steve through walls. She's trying to heal us behind us. I think he's still on Steve.
Yeah, pretty sure.
We should go help him.
Oh, yeah.
Took a hit.
No lockers at main.
Alright.
Yep. Got him. Alright.
In the main lockers, yeah, right there. I'm in those main lockers he just went by. He might walk by me. He's looking for Steve, he doesn't even give a fuck. Yeah, crawl down in front of these lockers. Go in front of both of them so that he doesn't know which one. Oh, come on. What'd you do? Inside time?
I got in the same locker.
Oh my god. No way, dude. That's awesome. How epic. Steve has him on him though, and he's not. He's kind of coming back here now. But not really. Alright, let's go. I have DS. I'm letting him eat my DS.
Alright, I'm in that other locker across from you. Got him.
Let's go. Is he on you now?
Yep.
Perfect. Oh, yep, he's on me. Can you take chase?
Yep. Any blockers right below you?
Alright.
Yep.
Let's see if he can read the scratch marks this time in the blood.
Got him.
Oh, dude, I'm in that other one.
You're in the other one.
Oh shit, I accidentally dispersed it out of it, but I'm gonna get back in it. Yep, I'm back in it. But after I hit him, you gotta take chase still.
Yep.
And he's camping you. And I ran into a wall, so I'm dead now. I tried, bro.
Good, Serena's grabbing me.
I'm dead.
We're stuck in here.
Dude, oh my god. He was frozen during that time. He dropped me. I thought the game was lagging.
I was very confused.
Do you have sabotage or was that a toolbox?
That was the toolbox I picked up.
Dude, clutch.
Right.
Is he chasing you?
Yep.
Okay. Zarina, can you come get me? Instead of walking around? She's just crouching, bro. Come on.
He like walk by a hook, walk away from the hook, and walk back to the hook. And Haddonfield. In the locker in the garage.
That one that he's in. Nice. Okay, I'm at that same gen if you want to come to me. I can hear you. To the right of the front door of main.
Let me come up behind you.
Let me pop this gen because we're in. Hold on, pop this gen quick. Commit. Commit. Alright. He's breaking the pallet in the corner.
Meg.
She not
fucking
hearing.
Meg.
Oh, he's kind of, he was up on that roof over at the end of the house, but now he's in the middle of the street. You can grab me real quick. Oh, there's his ruin, bro. It's right in front of me to the right a little bit. You see it right here?
Mm-hmm.
He knows we see it. Now he's coming. Watch out. Is he on you?
Yep.
Where are you?
Oh my god!
Where are you? I'm trying to find you.
I'm running the house of pain right now.
Okay.
Get a flashlight?
Yes. Did he leave you?
Looks like it.
Where are you? In this locker?
No, I'm downstairs.
I got you, baby.
Bro, he was chasing me all that time, and I jumped in the locker in the garage. He swung past it, and then as he tried to come pull me out of the locker, I just had my head on and got him.
Funny. And then when he finally gets you, I flashlight save you anyway. So you just wasted all that time.
Yep.
I'm just waiting.
I'm in the garage at House of Pain.
Bro,
no. Come on, walk back by. Walk back by. You just walked by. Walk back by.
All right, I'll try to get him.
He might just walk back by himself. Oh my god.
I got him on me.
All right.
I don't know if he's gonna come through this way though. He might. He might know what's up, honestly. Let's go. It was Haddonfield. I'm not gonna beg him too much.
It's funny, Bobo's like running around flashlight saving everybody, and then I'm head-onning for Bobo. Bobo's trying to save everybody, I'm trying to save Bobo.
Yeah, somebody needs to save Bobo. Bobo never worries about himself.
Bobo makes some risky last-minute plays.
Yes, he does.
Thank you, guys.
All right, and that's it for the video. I hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button like we hit the killer with lockers. Consider subscribing for more content, and pretend to be a Wraith Maid and slap that notification bell. All right, you guys have a good one.